स्टे गुरुवियो नमः चिल्ड्रन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पेरिमीटर एंड एरिया एक्सरसाइज 16.5 फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ए सर्कल with a radius 35 meter. Here, radius of a circle is given. We need to find out area of a circle. It's a circle that radius is 35 meter. We need to find out area of a circle. So what is the formula, children? Area of a circle equal to pi r square, square unit. Here radius equal to 35 meter. Just substitute the value. The value of pi is 22/7. Into r square means r into r, so 35 into 35. 7 ones are 7, 7 fives are 35. Okay, now multiply this. 5 into 22 you get 110 into 35. 5 into 0 0, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5. 3 into 0 0, 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3. 0, 5, 8, 3. So what is the answer, children? 3850 meters square. So area of a circle equal to 3850 meters square. You understand, children? See the next one. Find the area of a circle with a diameter 28 centimeter. Okay, here circle diameter is given. The diameter of the circle is 28 centimeter. Here we are going to find area of a circle. What is the formula, children? Area of a circle equal to pi r square. Okay, first write the formula. Area of a circle equal to pi r square, square unit. Here what is the pi value, children? 22/7. Okay, before that, here pi r square, but r is represent radius. Okay, here what is given, children? Diameter is given. Okay, so you need to find out radius from the diameter. How do you find, children? Radius equal to diameter by 2. Radius equal to, what is the formula? Diameter by 2. So diameter is 28. 28 by 2, what you will get, children? 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 18. So radius equal to 14 centimeter. Do you understand, children? In previous question, radius is given, okay, but in this question, diameter is given. Okay, first we need to find out the radius. After that, we need to find the area of a circle. Okay, children? How do you find the radius, children? Diameter by 2. Okay, when we divide 28 by 2, what you will get, children? 14. So radius of a circle is 14 centimeter. Is it clear, children? Okay, children, here what is the pi value, children? I already told you the value of pi is 22/7. So 22/7 into radius 14 into 14. Why should I return twice, children? Because R square. So R square means R into R. Okay. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. Okay. Now multiply this. 2 into 22 get 44 into 14. 4 fours are 16. 6 remaining 1. 4 fours are 16. 16 plus 1, 17. Next multiply with 1. 4, 4. 6, 7 plus 4, 11. 1 remaining 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So 616 centimeter square. So what is the answer, children? Area of a circle equal to Do you understand, children? Okay, children. See the next one. The circumference of your circle is 35.2 meter. Find its area. So what is given, children? Circumference of your circle is given. So what is the formula, children? Circumference of your circle. Circumference of your circle equal to 2 pi r units. Okay. So here what is given? Circumference of your circle equal to 35.2. Okay. So this value is given. It means that is 2 pi r is represent circumference of your circle equal to 35.2 meter. We need to find out the area of your circle. If you want to find area of your circle, what do you want, children? What do you need it to you? So we need radius. So first we need to find out the radius using the circumference of your circle. From this we need to find out radius. After that we need to find out the area of a circle. Okay. So 2 into 22 by 7 into radius. R value we are going to find. 35.2. So R equal to 35.2 into. Okay. So multiplications will change other side. Divisions 1 by 2 into 22 by 7, how will we change that? 1 by 22 by 7. So when we multiply this, how can you? 7 by 22. So instead of this, 22 by 7 will change 7 by 22. Okay. 7 ones are 7. When we multiply this, what you will get? 7 ones are 7 by 22. Okay. So now you simplify this. 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2, remaining 1 15, 7 twos are 14, remaining 1, 6 twos are 12. Again, 11 twos are 22, 8 twos are 16, 8 twos are 16. Then 11 ones are 11, 8 elevens are 88. Now what is there in the numerator? 0.8 into 7. Okay, so 7 8s are 56. Here 1 decimals are there, so 5.6 meter. Denominator is 1 only. Okay, so 5.6 meter. Next, we need to find out area of a circle. So area of a circle equal to, area of a circle equal to pi r square square units. Area of a circle equal to pi r square square unit. Just you substitute the value here, children. Pi equal to, the value of pi is 22 by 7 into radius 5.6 into 5.6. 7 ones are 7, 7 eights are 56. Here 5.6 is, so 0.8. Okay, substitute here. Okay, we cancelled this, then you multiply the numerator. Okay, so 22 into 0.8, 8 2s are 16, remaining 1, 8 2s are 16, 16 plus 1, 17. So 17.6 into 5.6. Okay, first except a decimal, you take this. First you multiply this, 176 into 56. 6 6s are 36, remaining 3. 6 1s are 42 plus 3, 45. 5 remaining 4. 6 1s are 6, 6 plus 4, 10. 5 6 are 30, 0 remaining 3. 5 7s are 35. 35 plus 3, 38 remaining 3. 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 3, 8. Now you add this 6, 5, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. Okay, here 1 decimal, there also 1 decimal. Totally, you should keep 2 decimal. Okay, so what we are getting? 98.56 meter square. Okay, so therefore, area of your circle equal to 98.56 meter square. Is it clear, children? First we need to find out the radius. After that we need to find the area of a circle. Okay, see the next one. The fourth one. The area of a circle is, area of a circle is 55.44 meters square. Find its radius. Here what is given, children? Area of a circle is given. We need to find out the radius. Okay. Area of a circle equal to, area of a circle equal to 55.44 meter square. What is the formula, children? Area of a circle, pi r square. Pi r square equal to 55.44 meter square. What is the value of pi? 22/7 into r square equal to 55.44. Okay, so we are going to find radius. Okay, just you keep it as it is, r square. 55.44 into this 22/7 will change 7/22. Okay, so 2 11s are 22, 5 11s are 55. Here 4 we can't divide, so put the 0 in 44. 4 11s are 44. Okay, now 2 1s are 2. Here in 2 2s are 4, remaining 1 10, 5 2s are 10, then 2 2s are 4. Okay, now multiply this. What you will get? 7 2s are 14, 4 remaining 1, 7 5s are 35, 35 plus 1, 36, remaining 3, 7 2s are 14, 14 plus 3, 17. Okay, now here 2 decimals are there, so here you keep the decimal. Now r square equal to 17.64. Next we need to find out the radius. So r equal to, the square will change square root. How the additions will change other side subtraction, how the multiplication will change other side division, likewise the square will change square root. 64. Now we need to take the square root. So 17.64. Okay, just you split it 2 digit. Okay, first 17 in 17, 4 4s are 16, 7 minus 6, 1. Just this decimal you keep there. Okay. Next, take the next two digit. Then after that you multiply with 2. 2 fours are 8. Okay. Here whatever number you are putting here, the same number you want to write there. Okay. Suppose you are putting 1. Here 1 means 81 into 1, you will get 81. But here 164 is there. So you just put 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 eights are 16. So what we are getting? Radius equal to 4.2 meter. Is it clear, children? Area of a circle is given. Using this, we found a radius of a circle. Okay. See the next one. Find the circumference of the circles having the following area. Okay. Find the circumference of the circle. So we are going to find circumference of a circle. And what is given? Area is given. Okay. So area of a circle equal to (1386 cm². Okay. What is the formula? Area of a circle? Pi r square equal to 1386 cm². Using this, we are going to find radius. Because circumference of a circle, what is the formula, children? 2 pi r. So you need the radius value. So using this area, we are going to find radius. Okay. So pi value 22 by 7 into r square equal to 1386. R square equal to 1386 into the 22 by 7 will change 7 by 22. Okay. So 2 11s are 22. 6 2s are 12. Remaining 1 18. 9 2s are 18. 3 2s are 6. Okay. Then 11 ones are 11, 6 elevens are 66, remaining 3 33, 3 elevens are 33. Now r square equal to 7 threes are 21, 1 remaining 2, 7 6 are 42, 42 plus 2, 44, 441. So we are going to find radius. So radius equal to, the square will change, square root, 441. Okay, now we found this 441, split it here, two digit ones, you put the comma. Okay, so 2 2's are 4, next you take the next two digit, then you want to multiply with the 2, the quotient place you want to multiply with the 2. So 2 2's are 4, okay, here 1 is there, so can you put 1. So 1 into 1, 1, 1 4s are 4. So what you will get? 21. So what is the answer? 21 centimeter. So radius equal to 21 centimeter. Next, what do you want to find, children? You want to find the circumference of the circle. So circumference. Circumference of a circle equal to, what is the formula, children? 2 pi r. 2 pi r units. Okay. So 2 into 22 by 7 into radius 21. 7 ones are 7. 7 threes are 21. So 2 into 22, 44, 44 into 3, 3 4s are 12, remaining 1, 3 4s are 12, 12 plus 1, 13. So 132 centimeter only, because centimeter square in area only we need to use. Okay, circumference, just you put the unit alone. Okay, so circumference of a circle equal to centimeter. Is it clear, children? Okay, children. See the next one. A steel wire, when bent to form a square, encloses an area of 121 centimeter square. If the same wire is bent to form a circle, so find the area of the circle. Here we have one wire. First they form a square. Using that wire they form a square. That area is 121 centimeter square. Okay. First they form a square. After that, they are using the same wire. They reform as circle. Okay. And this area we need to find out. Okay, so this area is 121. So area of a circle we need to find out. Okay, so first what is given? Area of a square. Area of a square equal to 121 centimeter square. Using this, first we are going to find the side of a square, because they use the same wire for making the circle. Okay, so in this case both the perimeters are equal. What is perimeter, children? The distance around the closed figure is called it as perimeter. Okay, so in this case both the perimeters are equal. So perimeter of a square is equal to perimeter of a circle. Okay, so using this we are going to find first side of a square. Okay, area of a square, what is the formula, children? A square. So A square equal to 121 centimeter square. A is represent side. So A equal to square root of 121. How can you split this? 11 into 11. Okay, square root means out of two numbers we have to take it one. So 11. Side of a square equal to 11 centimeter. Next, what is the condition is given, children? Perimeter of a square. Perimeter of a square is equal to perimeter of a circle, you can say that, or a circumference of a circle. Circumference of a circle. So perimeter of a square, what is the formula, children? 4 into side equal to circumference of a circle, 2 pi r. So 4 into here, side is 11. Equal to 2 into 22 by 7 into r. Just r alone you keep it here. 4 elevens are 44 into 2 will change other side, 1 by 2. 22 by 7 will change, 7 by 22. So 22 ones are 22, 22 twos are 44. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2. So radius equal to here what is the 7 centimeter. Next we need to find out area of your circle. So area of your circle equal to what is the formula children? Pi r square unit. So pi value 22/7 into radius 7 into 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7. After multiplying, what you are getting? 7 twos are 14. 4 remaining 1. 7 twos are 14. 14 plus 1, 15. So therefore, area of your circle equal to (154 cm²). Is it clear, children? Do you have any doubt? I repeat this. We are using the same wire for making the circle also. First they are making square. After that, they are using the same wire and making the circle. Okay. So area of your circle equal to 121 cm². What is the formula? A square equal to 121. A equal to, the square will change, square root. So root of 121. So 121, how can you split? 11 into 11. Okay. So what is the A value? 11. So the side of your square is 11 cm. Okay. Next, the perimeter of your square. Perimeter of your square equal to circumference of your circle, because both the perimeters are equal. So 4 into side equal to 2πr. 4 into side of your square 11 cm. 4 into 11 equal to 2 into 22/7 into radius. Okay, the 2 will change 1/2. 22/7 will change 7/22. Okay, so 22 ones are 22. 22 twos are 44. 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2. After that, what you are getting? Radius equal to 7 cm. Okay, next, area of your circle equal to πr². Okay, so area of your circle equal to πr² units. Here pi value 22/7 into radius 7 into 7. Okay, 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7. After that, if you multiply, what you are getting? 154 cm². Is it clear, children? Thank you, children.